Hi everyone, it's Michelle and Asia joining you again from South Etobicoke Animal Hospital and Fletcher's Creek Animal Hospital for post-operative rehab therapy, some more exercises. If you missed the ones before, always check the links. This one here is the figure of eight that we'll be doing. Depending on where your dog is in recovery, you can do it just with a leash. Alternatively, you can use your support system or you can use your leash. Just linked underneath their hips to give them some support. You will walk them in a figure of eight. We walk, we turn. And again, we make sure that we're always using both of those legs. Go nice and slowly. And then we switch. So we will have her walking the opposite way. Again, if you have any questions, always give us a call.